a strike from Rudy McLennan. Pick that one out. And it's the first day of the season and goalie season's already done. Lead inside, good ball. 2-0. 2 assists for Tommy Doyne, 2 goals for Blair Batchelor.
Came close in the first half, just going over the bar for a free kick. Trying to get this one on target. This one is on target, this one's in the back of the net. Take a bounce, Cole. Take a bounce. Two on the left goal. Magnificent free kick from Robert Sloan. Not offside, he squares it to Kenzie, who grabs his goal, and it's 4-1 to Linlithgow.